Listen to me. I'm an older man, a retiree now, in fact. Whatever threat you believe I pose is entirely in your own mind. I'm just trying to enjoy my twilight years in peace with my wife. That's it.